Homeowners aren't the only ones struggling to rebound from the storm.
Of course, hundreds of businesses are still in the dark, but others were lucky enough to get back up and running just in time to help serve a weary public.
Mid-morning Monday, and the pumps in Amherst were busy with those filling up, and then some. But for Ethel LaCasse, her fuel came from the Black Forest on 101.
Are you able to cook?
No, none at all, nothing.
That's why we're here.
The owner of the Black Forest says she's just glad to be open at all, because in the wee hours, they didn't know if or when the lights would come back on.
So it's a little bit of a, cell phone at 4:30, cell phone at 6:30, no power yet, calling the staff, texting the staff, and, it's just food, but it's...
Did you throw any away?
We did. We threw quite a bit away.
Unfortunately, that meant a dumpster full of goodies.
And a lot of it was Sunday prep. You know, you're prepping for Sunday because you can't assume you're not going to be open.
Right.
So we had fruit salad ready and home fries ready and eggs cracked for omelets.
But just down the road, still darkened traffic lights are a reminder that those that now have power are the lucky ones. And for those looking for a warm meal, the Black Forest is ready for you.
Hey, we're back up and running. We were open at 9:30 this morning, so we're very excited.
And while the food losses are certainly considerable and disappointing, the owner of the restaurant is keeping a tally to see if it qualifies for a reimbursement from their insurance company.